General Nair, you're asking for 150% increase in the budget for Space Force, and that will be used
to defend America.
Chairwoman, I yield the rest of my time. This budget looks A-okay to me. And General Nair, thank you. I feel safer knowing that we have satellites that can rain God's holy hellfire upon our enemies on this majestic flat Earth of ours.
Yes, Congressman, this Earth is certainly majestic.
And flat?
Well, jury's still out on that one.
So how's work?
Fine.
Really?
Yeah. Rockets go up, rockets come down. The usual.
Let me begin by congratulating you on your lunar success.
We are the first to live on the moon.
Well, I'm not sure it matters so much who was first, but it was a great achievement for humanity, nevertheless.
We are the first.
Did news of something called the Apollo missions reach you there in China?
Maybe that happened. Maybe not. But we've also heard of the green screen.
I wrote a poem, she wrote me poems. We got in trouble together, we ran from the law. Crossed state lines, thought about moving to Germany.
As sixth graders? How long did this all last?
You know, the brightest suns burn the briefest. It's just the one sun. We just have the one sun. You are telling me that the entire universe has only one sun?
That we
are
know.
You a flat earther?
No. No. But I do think if I had slippery enough shoes and took me on one part, I could slide all the way to the end. It doesn't matter.
What?
Listen.
You're what? Your theory on the world is that if you had slippery enough shoes,
well, this is what I'm thinking.
You could fly from one end to the other.
Yeah. Can I explain myself?
Please
do. You're yelling at me. I don't think the world is flat. I don't think the Earth is flat.
Okay.
I think it's round. And because it's round, if you get enough momentum, you'll just
slide all the way around.
That's insane.
I mean, yeah. I mean, I suppose if you had slippery enough shoes.
What happened? How did it end?
That's it. I could be UN ambassador, right? I brought down the Berlin Wall. I could bring down the wall in Palestine. I could bring down the Wailing Wall. I could stop those people from wailing in Jerusalem. I could bring down the Great Wall in China. I know it's great, but I could bring it down. Imagine a world without walls.
Completely flat world. High five.
What U.S. state is closest to Africa? A, Florida. B, Maine. C, Hawaii, or D, Alaska.
One of tonight's contestants is a flat earther. See if you can guess which one.
What?
That could be Maine. That could be Alaska.
I couldn't tell you. I can't.
Lisa has already given up.
I'm expressing
up.
It.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know nothing.
I say Florida. Florida.
Okay.
No,
a,
Florida. No.
Florida.
Florida.
David, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling like I'm going to get a face full of rubber.
Well, remember, if your family answered correctly, three tires will descend, but they'll miss you, and you'll win $5,000.
Oh, my God.
David.
But if they're wrong, yes, you're going to get a face full of rubber. All right, David, don't get tired.
It was Giuseppe. Well, everyone guessed Giuseppe, but it's actually Jamie. It's always the quiet ones.
Okay, the correct answer is B, Maine. Maine is closest to Africa. Jamie?
Okay, Jamie!